The Green New Deal, a radical plan everyone agrees would destroy Michigan's auto industry. Even Joe Biden says it's malarkey. The author of this socialist plan, Congresswoman AOC, is campaigning for politicians who support her.
To make sure that we protect seats like Gary Peters.
The head of the socialist squad and most extreme member of Congress is begging us to vote for Peters.
Protect seats like Gary Peters.
No, Michigan needs a senator who protects our auto industry. That's John James.
I'm John James, and I approve this message.